A new species of tiny luminescent sharks have been discovered in the Gulf of Mexico. The National Oceanic Atmospheric Administration says the species is a tiny subset of sharks dubbed the American pocket shark. The sharks have a light-emitting pocket organ near its front fins. Scientists say they squirt little glowing clouds into the ocean. Researchers say only two of these pocket sharks have ever been captured.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.